David Gouis, the Molecular Triumph. The thing's a ripper. Decided to put it on the lanyard and, I don't know, maybe it'll see the contest stage too. We'll see.
Ah!